Rowing. Action.
Matt Scott. There's this fella to the office the other day. He says, there's a bunch of guys in Moscow, businessmen. They were eating pancakes. Now this one fellow, he eats 40 of them. He up and dies. Maybe he was 50, can't remember. Well, this same fella's telling us, in Moscow, they got this rope that hangs across town, one side to the other. Didn't say what it was for.
Okay. Nice job.